Hello everyone, my name is Ashu Chokhani and today's topic is how to find jobs or internships during and post this COVID-19 analysis. So we'll go into this sector-wise analysis of who is the winner, who is the loser, but before going into that, we need to understand where do we stand currently. So COVID-19, as we know, has a directionless future. The WHO admits it that COVID-19 is here to stay and we have to change our habits. The government is also now unlocking things and it has introduced packages worth Rs 10% of GDP. So the economic hit to the nation is already coming, which is even felt by the public sector and also the private sector. You will find two types of people around you. One will have a pessimist view, one will have optimist view. The pessimist view will always be like, यार सब कुछ खत्म हो गया अब क्या रखा हुआ है. ऑप्टिमिस्टिक ऑन द अदर हैंड विल बी लाइक माना सब कुछ खत्म हो गया है बट वी नीड टू चेंज आवर लाइफ्स क्योंकि यही एक मौका मिला है हमें टू बी पार्ट ऑफ हिस्ट्री. आई वांट टू टेक टू प्रैक्टिकल एग्जांपल्स हियर. वन इज ऑफ जिम्स. वी ऑल नो गोल्ड जिम वेंट इनटू इंसॉल्वेंसी. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट हैड इट्स ऑफ फ्यूचर कि 6 से 12 महीने में कोई भी नहीं आएगा जिम में. And it had invested heavily in the electrical parts and all those stuff. So it had to ultimately file a bankruptcy. On the other hand, if you look at Cult, so it introduced online classes. Every day it calls some celeb or other one and gets people familiar to the classes. And now it has introduced package, koi 400 rupees ka or quarterly lo to 1000 to 1200. So it ultimately the consumers are getting benefited और उनका business model अपने आप चल रहा है. इसी तरह nowadays we see so much of online banking, webinars and all those stuff. So we need to first, before searching any job or internship, we need to accept that COVID-19 is the future. We have to change our habits. We have to accept it first. So the big question arises, how to find jobs amidst all this crisis? The biggest hack of this video I'm going to tell you right now is you have to consider finding jobs as your 9-to-5 job. Just like you feel the pressure in office, just sit in front of your laptop, invest time, whether it been in LinkedIn, whether it been in websites or other things which I'm going to teach you right now. So now coming to this sector-wise analysis, which is the heart of all this of this video. So there are two type of sectors. In India, there are so many sectors. Most of them have been covered in this slide. So there are two people because of this COVID. Some are winners, some are losers. As you can see, the winners, there are the medical supply, the healthcare, the e-commerce, the food processing, the FMCG, agriculture, and all those stuff. So why should we focus on the winners here? Because winners want to increase their product lines. They want to go into new business. We all know the medical industry has shoot up like anything. We all know the FMCG industries have witnessed increased sales. Parle-G, for example, last week it was said that it has sold the maximum number of biscuits it has ever sold. So that shows all of it. ITC is bringing out new product lines within weeks. Earlier it used to take them months. So make a list in Excel of who are the companies in these industries. For example, if I take FMCG, I will definitely take ITC, HUL and all those companies. And just go to their website and explore what are the career options, because they will be willing to hire more people because their revenue is increasing, their operations are increasing. So the next question arises, why have I put the losers in this slide? The losers are the travel sector, the aviation, automobile, construction, manufacturing. All these are either shut down or they are slowly and steadily picking up. So why are they in this slide? Because if a person is down and out, he will want people to invest him who can help them to get out of this crisis. अगर मेरा business down है, तो I will want someone की जो अच्छे से काम करे और business को वापस उसी तरीके से लाए new innovative ideas से. So that is the time when skill development becomes very important. You need to have that skills, the startups as we call it. Example I will give you of automotive industry. So just think about yourself. So when this lockdown will ease out, if you have to go to office, there will be two scenarios. Either you will be working from home. In that case, you will not need an automotive. if you go to office, you will have a dilemma in your mind whether to use a public transport or whether to use your private transport. Public transport is not safe as we understand now. So private sector, private transport will be the thing which will be preferred. So in that case, the automotive sector will rise up. So all these things we have to take into scenario while applying for a job. So for these also, make a list, make a ready list and just apply for them. So this is the best slide. Please take screenshot of it or click the picture or as you like it, because this will be the most important hack. I can tell you how to apply for job. I cannot make you apply for jobs. Going into the further details of my example, just to support practical. So this is today's news only. Byju's has hired 4,000 people and its valuation has increased like multiple times. So this shows that the e-commerce, the e-learning business as we call it, the Byju, the Vedantu, the EduComp and all those, their business is increasing because people are getting more familiar with the online content, be it schools, be it colleges, be it IITs, everyone. Even IIT Mumbai has said that this semester they are going to take completely online. So that's a big thing. Similarly, the ITC news you can see in the bottom, they say that ITC is going into fruits, vegetable cleaning products. They are multiplying their division lines, coming up with new products. Like they have come up with a Savlon air sanitizer. Similarly, they are partnering with Amway to distribute their products. The second hack now I will be telling you is LinkedIn. We all know the word LinkedIn, then what different am I going to talk to you right now? This is completely very special tips which I'm going to give you. 90% people you meet will have a LinkedIn profile, but they will not be using it. So when you use a LinkedIn profile, that is the time when it becomes active, and that is the time you have reach, you have engagement, you have connections. So make genuine connections, type post, interact with people on others post. So reach out to them, because directly if you reach out to someone, in fact me, I will not be helping you with anything. How can I trust an unknown person? Because there are hundreds of people messaging the same person for the same job, right? The third thing, LinkedIn has an auto job search filter. So you can type in that the location of your job, all such profiles. So if I type deputy manager, so it will show me daily updates of the deputy manager roles coming in that profile. Similarly, for all those who are new to LinkedIn or who have started LinkedIn, please activate your LinkedIn Premium. So what is LinkedIn Premium? So LinkedIn Premium is basically a paid version of LinkedIn. Samajh lo, LinkedIn Pro type ka. So it has better insights. It gives you more freedom. You can message people who have a lock function on their profile. It gives you more learning skills. It gives you more certification courses. Aur ye sab paise mein to bahut mehanga aata hai. It's 1000 to 1500 per month. जो सिंपल पैकेज होता है इनका, बट सिंस इफ यू आर अ फर्स्ट टाइम यूजर, सो 30 टू 90 डेज समथिंग के लिए वो फ्री होता है. ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज एंटर योर क्रेडिट कार्ड डिटेल्स और सच थिंग्स, बट रिमेंबर टू पुट अ रिमाइंडर ऑन द 27 डे सो दैट यू गो एंड कैंसिल इट, नहीं तो वो ऑटो डिडक्ट हो जाएगा. सो वेरी वेरी केयरफुल. सो लिंक्डइन इज द बेस्ट जॉब सर्च इंजन. कोई नौकरी, कोई मॉन्स्टर, कोई काम नहीं आएगा. लिंक्डइन इज द बेस्ट जॉब सर्च फिल्टर फॉर यू. So the other ways to explore, these are the other features which we know already, like company websites. We need to make a ready list of the companies we are looking to, like I said you. Go to their career sections. If there is an option to upload the CV, upload it. If there are email IDs available there, just make a good email, because making an email is very important. You cannot write, just write TFA and send your CV. No one is going to bother to even open it. A very important thing, when you upload it on the career website, please take care of the ATS. ATS is applicant tracking system. So your CV should be abiding by the ATS process. So I will teach that in some other video. So HR email ID is available in public domain in many times, mostly of the big four HRs. So you can use that. Send weekly mails. I can give that tip. While using job portals like Monster, Naukri, Shine, don't just make a profile, because most of the time when we are making a profile, we just enter random details, we upload our CV and we get done. We are unnecessarily bothered by the brokers that they keep calling us, giving us lucrative offers that you pay me this X amount right now. Once you get the job, I will pay you Y amount. So don't get fooled by such brokers. and make a useful profile, because see, Naukri, Monster, all the job portals which are listed here, they all have algorithms in them. So what is algorithm? Algorithm basically stands for self-generated artificial intelligence. So when you use words, suppose if I am in taxation, I use words like cross-border, I use words like transfer pricing, adjustment. So all such words, they auto-capture. So whenever the recruiter is finding a applicant for such job, so if you have such good words in your description, etc., so your profile gets auto-populated. So just go today and enhance your profile very nicely. Always be in touch with your friends, seniors, ex-colleagues, because they are the hub of everything. Ex-colleagues are in your profile. They know what are the career options available. Your friends, get touch, contact them. They can help you in this lockdown time, because now most of the companies have a replacement hiring. New hirings are many freezed in many companies, but replacement hirings are very much on. So you need to be in good touch with your friends. So whenever there is any internal hiring, they can communicate you. And always do it yourself, DIY, which we call it. You don't have to rely on others, because till how much time will you rely on others? You have to be taking that interest in yourself, rather than putting it on the economy, rather than putting it on the corona, that I'm not getting a job. Similarly, the WhatsApp and Telegram groups, you all are smart enough. We all are part of so many WhatsApp group. You want to be part of CA Simplified Job Update group also, you can just comment on the comment section and we'll send you the link. So all those are very active. You never know from where the email ID comes. You apply and you get selected. So it's very, very important right now. So in this time, attitude matters the most, because we all are helpless. We all are frustrated. We need to level up our game. We need to be self-employed bosses. We need to take it as a starting point rather than an end point. Especially for all those people who have just finished college, who have just finished CA or any other professional degrees. Use this time to invest in yourself, because once you are multi-talented, you'll be able to be flexible in your jobs. And always remember, more is less. Less is more. Because in this time, whatever you are getting is very much suitable for you, and it will help you. So coming to the conclusions part, wait for the right ball to hit. So in this slide, you can see the Lord's cricket ground. It's like current situation is like playing cricket in Lord's stadium, where the ball swings and you can get bowled any moment. But I've left it empty. So what do you think in this situation? So the thing is, if you are able to play 2 to 3 overs nicely over there, you can come back to India. You can hit a century on Wankhede or Firoz Shah Kotla anytime, any moment. So we have to be able, willing to accept the challenges, because Japan 1945, I would like to give an example, like Hiroshima and Nagasaki, where nuclear bombs were dropped. But in 2020, you can see Japan is a superpower. In fact, in 1960s, Japan organized the Tokyo Olympics. Similarly, USA 2008 recession, we all are aware of that. And today in 2020, USA is also a superpower. All these startups which we see, the Instagram, the Facebook, the WhatsApp, all those were part of 2008. So you have to keep confidence on yourself that this 2020 will also bring up new startups, new job openings. All we need to be patient and just wait for the right time. So I hope you all have found this video useful, and I have tried to share small insights with you. If you liked it, please comment in the comment section. And I would like to make many more videos, but it depends on the feedback. So your feedbacks drive us. So now when you know the how to apply for a job, your CV is very, very important. So here I have given the link of the CV video which I have made. We have got over, in fact, 2000 views on that also. So please watch that. Detailed wise CV description has been done. So you will definitely find it useful. The next process will be on interviews. So I'll be making videos, more videos on it soon. So please start working on this, because now is the time we have to invest in ourselves so that we gear up for a better future. So if you want to connect with me on LinkedIn, you are most welcome. I would love to discuss anything or anything with all of you. And yes, do subscribe to our channel. We regularly update new videos nowadays, and hope you have a good time. Thank you so much.